Okay. Sorry. I was gonna stream earlier, but I was watching a buddy of mine. No, he's kind of a buddy. I've been watching him on YouTube for years. He's a streaming support night, and I was like, I can play anything else, so I might join and just hang out with them. It's always fun to hang out with those guys. But they're gonna just play some Fortnite, and it's a full squad, so I can't fuck it. How does that look though? I got a new interlay. I thought it looked kind of cool because it was Mega Man themed. It's called Mega Buster, but it looks kind of cool. I like it. It's animated. It's better than that, you know, generic ass shit that I had the first couple times. But I'm almost tempted to hide it just because, I mean, I don't know, man. It's just. It's in the fucking way of all the shit on the screen. I might have to hide it for this for streaming this game. I was gonna keep it up just to see how it is, but I do like it. But I'll probably use it in future games or like more for PvP focus, because you know, if it's like playing some Fortnite or something, I don't need that shit. So we'll hide it. Something cool though, because they did keep the same thing that Fallout 76 had, which I like, is that what I found out is that you can everything's pretty fine though. Never did mention last time, my buddies were talking all the time, but I did change my name to my actual name, and now the guy can actually talk to me like proper, the robot. He's the only one that says the name, which is nice.
Captain Jaden, greetings. Yeah. Return soon.
So, and I'm a space scoundrel now, or, yeah, that's what it was, space scoundrel is my background now. And we're going to do this quest line, or wait, was it quest line? Fuck, I can't remember what the hell it is. A bunch of quests I can do. I figured I might as well do a little while because the quest line I'm thinking of.
Hear about the job by any chance? The officer over there can help you with any bounty issues. Part-time security officer. The position's very flexible. You can basically work whenever you're available. No pressure. We've had some gaps in the schedule lately. Macy's out on maternity leave, Jose's on loan to Sidonia. When it rains, it pours type of situation. So really, we just need someone to fill the void. Well, first things first, I have to ask, do you have any security experience at all? It sure counts for something. I mean, you're alive, and resilience is definitely an important trait for any officer. Well, I think I've heard all I need. Your first assignment couldn't be easier. Go to Mast and check in with Agent Plato at Aegis. There was a package left at a dead drop and they need UC security to handle it. He'll fill you in on the details. You know, Mast. Headquarters of the Aegis, they're basically UC intelligence. They help identify threats to New Atlantis before they become problems. While we're separate departments, there are times we need to rely on each other. We do, Agent Plato. Well, just because you're bringing it here doesn't mean that's where it'll end up. As for why, you can ask Aegis. As far as I'm concerned, it's none of my business. Let me know if you have any questions.
Okay, so go do some security work then. Salt coming in from this game, dude. All the fucking people out there just talking, like trying to downplay this game like it's not that great. Just like, come on, guys. Don't be such a little pussy about it. This game is going to be legendary for like all the shit that gets talked about, whether it's good or bad, it doesn't fucking matter.
Only those on official United Colonies business can access. Most of Mast's employees have extensive training in their but if you're interested in joining the UC, Commander Tuala of the Vanguard is just... This is Mast. I'm one of Mast's resource officers. It's my job, and that any rule breaking. Stay safe.
What do we got here? Another applicant interested in doing some good for the people of the United Colonies, all while earning your citizenship and credit. We're the United Colonies volunteer. Any captain can join, regardless of origin. Get to fly your own ship and earn credits as you help the people in the most distant reaches of the United Colonies, all while earning your way to UC citizenship. Put in the time, and citizenship is guaranteed. Well, other than becoming a member of the greatest faction in the galaxy, you'd get access to discounted services on any UC world, credits to help you get on your feet. You'd even be able to buy property right here in New Atlantis. Citizenship unlocks it all, and signing up for the Vanguard is the fastest way to earn it. Glad to hear it. So, all you've got to do is pass a flight exam and make it through one probationary mission, and you're in. We'll have you working your way to UC citizenship in no time. Vanguard work is as needed. When we've got jobs, we'll make them available to you. Sometimes you might be hunting down hostile ships on behalf, or you might be called up to help the science division clean up some invasive species. And sometimes we just need cargo support. Not every job's glamorous. The Vanguard only gets called in for the ones where there's a chance of seeing wherever the UC needs us. Sorry to hear it. If you decide...
I should be joining factions. No help in security right now, but I don't think I'm joining them.
Security. I hope you're not here to report something. If you are, it means you've seen far too much. I'm the acting head of Aegis, the intel. I oversee all our active projects and agents in the field, and I'm afraid that's about as much detail as I can give you. All you really need to know is that we're here to see. Our main priority is the safety and security of the city. We keep an eye on. It is a word that has been used, both for good and ill, to describe us at times. That's a level of detail I can't get into. Don't worry. You get used to it after a while, and it makes the occasions where you can all the more meaningful. We're the intelligence arm of the United Colonies. Think of it this way. No. My parents would never have been so presumptuous. Every agent who joins Aegis gets to choose a pseudonym, pending approval, of course. I chose this for myself when I signed on. I have, of course, since learned that I am not nearly as smart as I thought I was as a younger man. Ah, right. You're Sergeant Yumi's recruit. You're taller than I expected. Oh, it wasn't a compliment, just an observation. In any case, let me fill you in. We have a dead drop that we think has been compromised. So I'd like someone from UC Security to handle the pickup instead. Take the package back to Sergeant Yumi, and he'll check it in as evidence before it gets routed back to Aegis. We think non-UC affiliated groups have their eye on it, and are using it to identify fielding. Normally, we just burn the location, but we didn't get this intel until after the drop. So we're going to need non-Aegis personnel to do the pickup to cover our tracks. Well, I told the sergeant that anyone hired for this job should get my stamp of approval for... Nothing personal. It's just this sort of work isn't part of your normal deal. Take the Nat to the spaceport. There should be a Galbank ATM right next to the station. The package is taped under one of the benches. Grab it and deliver it to Sergeant Yumi and the job's done. You really should know better than to ask for classified intel. Don't worry, I'm just giving you a hard time. I still can't tell you what's in the package, though. Good luck with the mission.
Love that one little thing I could have said to him. People that usually point out they're the good guys are not actually the good guys. It's like, yeah, no shit. Fucking morons. This is not going to be a simple pickup, I doubt it. Going to get into a fight here for a bit. Or someone's going to fucking steal it. Exploring all this shit right now. It's too fucking late for that, and I just want to fucking play the missions as I see fit.
Still have questions? Nicely done. It's really hard to find good help these days. That being said, my luck seems to be turning around. We've gotten a lot of new personnel as of late, not just you. Who knew all I had to do was put up a sign? Well, I have you now. Anyway, here's your payment. And if I have any more work for you, I'll let you know. Ah, if it isn't my favorite part-time... it's a lot of work, as always. Well, I've got nothing at the moment. Take care.
It's easy. That updated me. Oh, just me. That's my next mission. I want to do some activities first. I don't want to join the Vanguard. I don't want to join them yet. I don't know if joining factions has any like repercussions. Like in New Vegas, it was easy to know. Like you can't join Caesar's Legion without having some repercussions with MCR, because that's just how it is. Let me see. Oh, so I can join them all. It's just not until later in the story I think it'll start to affect things. That makes sense, I suppose. Sounds still good? Should listen to myself just to be sure. Streaming though, my voice is still kind of shitty, but more views I get, just makes me a little more, like, happy. He's trying to get my name out there. Okay. Kind of like with Skyrim. Well, Skyrim wasn't as annoying. Well, it kind of was, actually. But the repeatable quests, like, way too fucking many of them. Like, it was ridiculous when you play Skyrim for the first time. Like, Jesus, they got, like, quests coming out the ass. This is fucking funny. Pretty science, man.
I'm sorry, I really can't afford to be distracted. I need to get to the bottom of this. Yes, concerned is an understatement. I work for the scientific division of MAST. I've been studying this tree for quite some time, and it appears to be exhibiting some worrying signs. Are you familiar with this particular specimen? Do you understand its importance? Look, I have a lot of work to do here. If you're just going to gawk, I'd ask that you move on. I don't normally solicit help from random passersby, but it seems an exception is necessary. Would you be willing to retrieve some... Aren't we all? You again. Look, I have a lot. I don't normally solicit help. Well, that's... there's a series of biosensors I've placed in various locations around New Atlantis. All caliber. They've been running for long enough that I think it's time to collect and analyze their findings.
Jesus, man. You place them far enough? Fuck. Back outside? God, Lord.
So I got some last spaceship, but then I realized my tank sprung a leak. I'm stuck. And the only place close enough to land. Wait.
You're not suggesting.
Toleman 2, Terramorph Heaven.
Shit. Thinking he's all hot shit. Like, yeah. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. Whoa, yeah.
Sucks.
seemed like it'd be a good fight for a while, so let's just take it off. See my beautiful self. I'm not really good stealth.
Evening, sir.
Just put my jet booster on, huh? That's interesting. Oh, it goes away after a while. Interesting. God damn it. Hey, I press pause and I press pause again to bring up the systems. And I keep pressing pause as like a way of, what's the word? A way to, to close it.
We have company.
Good day, ma'am.
You too. We don't know each other, trust me.
Bunch of agents, it looks like. Said?
As you can see, traffic is good. The sails keep climbing.
Hey, are you looking for eggs too? I've only found one so far, but I want to find more before anyone else does. So if you see some, can you... Yeah, it was. Weird, right? Miss Seng over at UC Distribution bought the one I found, and she said she might buy more if I can find them. I could really use the credits. Hi, mister. Sorry, I can't play right now.
Can't go away.
But David's my friend. He writes me.
I hate to break it to you, but his PA is the one who signs all those cards and headshots. Mr. Barron's...
Poor finger. She's just a bitch, the fucker. Of course, should have known this wouldn't be fucking simple. That dead drop was actually kind of simple, but maybe there's something more to that that I don't know.
Just saying, you could have a whole back.
you got all the eggs?
I'm sure.
I'm pleased to report that our stocks are currently being maintained at 90.
Let's save her.
Percent or higher. I'm sure we have anything you might need. Welcome to UC Distribution. Now, before you say a word, I am required to inform you that formal complaints cannot be filed until the customer fee. I have been told it'll be up and running in 2 weeks, but also, if you're here about a corporate account, I've been assured that deliveries will be back. You mean besides providing a pleasant face for customers to interact with? It's all in the name. We distribute material. Never a dull moment. Always something going on, and I know some people don't believe it. Oh, well, sir.
You sound so surprised when he asked about it. There's some good guns right there. That thing's a fucking beast from what I've read online. For, you know, something that only 10 damage, the fire-eating damage is insane. That rabbit shot's it's a shotgun, but it's got good range, or decent range. Credits that cost. What should tell me? It says it does 109 damage. That quick save because I didn't need to buy that shit. It's fucking stupid. Shit.
I'm pleased to report that our stocks are currently being maintained at 90% or higher. Welcome to UC Distribution. I have been told. Also, if you mean besides, it's all in. Never a dull moment. I know some people don't. Who, Jordan? That kid's in here every other day with some random thing he found. Why, what is it? I'm wondering why you'd come looking for it. Oh, really? Well, you can have it back for what I paid for it, plus a little extra. I could, but I did pay for it. I'd like to recover my losses. You did say this was important after all. Honestly, it's probably worth way more than what we're talking.
Fine.
Pleasure doing business. Right, right. Come back if you need something else.
Thank you.
I really do need that additional data. Recent scans of the tree have suggested that a significant portion of the interior, obviously some small percentage of its internal workings, is always liquid to allow for the transfer of nutrients and so forth, but this, well, if it continues to increase, it's too soon to speculate. If the time comes, I will certainly attempt to alert the appropriate people in Mast. If I have more data, though... I appreciate your confidence. The sooner... So you do. Wonderful. I'll just take these, and we'll see what they have. All right. We'll just upload the data. Give it a moment. And just another moment.
Okay, keep going.
It is working, isn't it? Ah, there it is. Relief. Now, let's see. This is... Well, it's... Oh, my. Well, there's good news, and... The good news is that my suspicions were correct. There is something wrong with the tree. I will report my findings to Mast immediately with no small amount of satisfaction. The phrase, I told you so... Well, from a certain point of view. In an admittedly somewhat selfish manner. The bad news, as it were, is that the internal composition of the tree is... In this particular case, the tree is now regularly emitting ultra-low frequency sound waves. They're nearly imperceptible now. But they're growing in strength. This is something we've never observed before. Depending on how large these waves grow, consequences for the city could be... disastrous. I must consult with my colleagues in Mast at once. Thank you for your assistance. I hope these credits are adequate compensation.
Pickpocketing's a skill you have to fucking unlock. In all the fucking games, pickpocketing, in all the Bethesda games, pickpocketing was always a default skill. You could do it regardless, just, you know, not recommended at the later stages of the game because you're going to most likely fail.
Thank you.
increase anything in here. Crew members. I don't need to break that up. I mean, it's fine. Fine skill to have at the start. I don't need to break it up. I need to focus on other stuff. Excuse me.
There are always about a million things to do, and I'm only one person.
It's...
Hey! Oh, you're not Garl. Sorry, I shouldn't assume. Maybe you go by Garl. You're just not the Garl I was waiting for.
We're supposed to be investigating a power drain down here. People have been reporting brownouts for a while. And Mass finally decided to follow up on. I can't be in two places at once. And Garl isn't here. Co-worker of mine on this assignment with me. Clearly not taking it seriously. Not really surprising. We're trying to isolate a power drain, which looks like it's the result of a large amount of power being rerouted through various subsystems. But it's kind of a two-person job. Someone needs to find the junction boxes associated with those subsystems and power them down. The other person needs to monitor the system remotely. It's pretty simple, really, and relatively safe. Only a small chance of electrocution.
Great, sure.
Well, since you're here and Carl isn't, and I really want to get this solved, I will take you up on that.
Carl?
What I need isn't very technical. I can talk you through it remotely. I'm going to head to the monitoring station. The first box we're looking for is over near UC Surplus. You know, Antonio's place. I can contact you once you get there.
Cliche, but it's true. Everything has a price. And whatever it may be, I can afford it. Welcome to the Trade Authority. If, however, you are here under false pretense, say, sent by one miss, then I'm afraid you'll... So, what... Perhaps. But I'm quite confident in my... Please, let me know. I thought the name made it rather obvious. We, whether it's bulk cargo, specialty items, or individual, we have shipping lanes across the settled systems and deal with nearly every. We've been in New Atlantis for a very long time, before most things, with lots of infrastructure already in place, ample storage, and it's had the unintentional, but not unwelcome, side effect. Of course.
Some of these suits are a little better, but I don't want to waste money, so I want to save it for paying off that mortgage. Someone that rides a ground crew. Is this? I ain't gonna buy that because I don't know what the fuck it is.
That depends. If you have a ship and are willing to haul cargo, then we've got some. We frequently post cargo running jobs up on the mission board. Check them out. I've heard our jobs pay well, and on the off chance that's not what you're looking for. Many different parties you'll usually find.
Thanks, bitch. And whatever.
If you got anything valuable on you, keep it close. Never know what might happen down here.
They're about to get fucking popped if they try to rob me, those son of bitches.
Junction box. This infection isn't used very much these days, so maybe a little harder to see. That's the one. Next one's not too far. Look at N, right down from Jake's. Right under that apartment they've been trying to sell. Good luck with that, right?
Hold on, let's see. Sorry. Let's break some rules here. I always love doing that in these games. You know that. If you saw me play Fallout, I love doing that shit. I'm a rule breaker, baby. Fuck the rules. Shit, that's a great. Bastard's already dead. Something happened here that was not meant to happen. Oh well. Too bad his shit belongs to me now. Pause and read them whenever you want. There, this guy bought a robot from someone. Fucking she activated it just because he wouldn't give back. Space trucker hat. Yeah. These hats do shit. So, whatever. I'm really looking like a fucking hillbilly, man, honestly. Get some food.
those squatters never cleared out. I would suggest avoiding eye contact. It should be fine. Another switch flipped, another lead to follow. And the lights in here just flickered too. The wiring is worse than I thought. I'm going to work on fixing that little issue while you find the next junction box. Looks like it's over near the... the Trade Authority. Okay. Just find that and, maybe don't talk to anyone about it just yet.
The Trade Authority has access. Be my guest. The Trade Authority appreciates your visit.
These guys will take a... what you call it?
Yes.
Stolen goods. So that's good for me.
Okay. The final box I need you to deal with should be right around there. Unfortunately, I just realized you're in for a real tangle of cabling. Like 200 years of failed attempts to rewire things. I tried to fix it 3 years back and was crying by the second day. Gave up on the third. Anyway, there should be a series of secondary breakers you need to deal with before you can access the junction box. I don't remember the order, but flip levers until all those circuits are powered down.
Oh, great.
Did I say thank you? There's no way I could have done that in a reasonable amount of time all by myself. Well, not everyone would be, and I appreciate it. Thanks to your help, I was able to trace the power drain. I know where it's coming from. Unfortunately, the source is exactly where I was afraid it was. The Trade Authority. So, that's something that I'll need to deal with. If you want to tag along, I certainly wouldn't complain, but... So thanks to you, we've got evidence that I don't know if you ever dealt with the Trade Authority. I have to go in there, but I really, really don't want to. I don't know. I feel like I'm the one who's going to wind up in trouble. Thanks. I can do the talking.
close quarters fight, I'll use this thing and blast their ass. I wonder for the skill actually. Ballistics, what do you do again? Do ballistic weapons? Just kill 28 enemies with ballistic weapons, that's what it was. Now that we've got my actual truck, I want to carry a shotgun. Got me some bitches. Oh, what in tarnation is that? Martha, give me the shotgun.
Zoe, you and I both know it, and now I can prove it.
I'm sorry, what?
We traced the dream, checked the grid, it led us here. You can't talk your way out of this.
I'm going to ask you to wait here a moment. I'll be right back.
Okay, just be ready for anything. I don't know if she's going to come. I don't want this to turn out violent. Believe me, I really... But I'll tell you, people in my division tell stories. Okay, you're probably right.
Well, Miss Reyes, I apologize for not taking this matter more seriously. I assure you, I will eagerly assist in getting to the bottom of this.
No, you're not weaseling out of this. We got to the bottom of it. You are the bottom.
I appreciate Hello. Your enthusiasm for your work, but I do a little more research before casting aspersions. Someone has indeed been using this location through which to route electrical power. It is not the Trade Authority. I've had my suspicions for a while, and have been keeping detailed notes, which I'm happy to share with you. For now, though, what do we do next?
Wait, what?
Oh, for heaven's sake. I presume you've been assisting Miss Reyes in tracking down... Well, clearly there's more work to be done. Why don't you continue the work you've been doing with an assurance that the Trade Authority will compensate you for your time? I'll coordinate things here with Miss Reyes. With Mast's access to the grid. Presumably, you're the one who's been doing the field work, so... I believe you'll find there's another junction box out there in the well.
This is not how I saw this going. For the moment, let's assume this is all legitimate. I can sort out the details with Zoe. So why don't you go investigate the next junction box? The sooner you find the source of all this, the sooner it can be over.
Yeah. Damn it. I was kind of hoping for a gunfight.
Obviously the next one. It's on the same level. I appreciate that you've listened to reason.
distribution box should be just nearby. We'll have this solved in short order.
Zoe, I know how to read. Ignore her. Head for box 45A, okay?
Hold up. Fucked up something there. Something. I know that trade bitch, she's fucking with me. I turn off this one. No. That's not the right one. It's the one down there where the fuck it was.
I wish I could go with you on your ship.
What the hell was it?
I wish I lived on a spaceship.
Having a good one?
There's the poncho again from fucking Star Wars.
Mind me, just a weary man resting his feet.
That pilot exam's coming up.
So stupid. Why did I auto save at the worst possible moment?
Nicely done. Miss Reyes and I have both noted that the next node in this trace is not on any of the current diagrams.
She means it's not in the well. It's somewhere on the surface. Which technically means it's not my responsibility.
However,
we agree that we all like to see this through. If you head topside, I'll pull up the diagrams we need.
Jumping from such a height is dangerous for your endoskeleton.
Saw your ship come in.
Before she returns, I'm going to make you an offer. Whatever you find at the end of this path, you bring it to me first. I'll be certain that Mast gets what it needs, but I trade in valuable information. I suspect you're going to find some. I guarantee you, the Trade Authority will pay well. Consider that as you head towards the residential district. We can't pinpoint the source.
Blah, blah, blah. All I hear is blah, blah, blah from you, little bitch. I know you don't fucking screw me over, you whore. I couldn't undo those ones. Dumb bitch.
Clearly, the source must be inside that residential tower.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Thank you.
Really?
I hope I did the right thing.
So you tracked it down. Great. I'll get this back to Mask. I'm not stupid. I know Zoe probably made you an offer. And I'm really glad we got to work together on this. So, looks like maybe someone thought they could hack into Galibank's system. In fact, looks like maybe they did. Still want to claim you had nothing to do with this, Zoe?
My dear, why in the world would I want to break the law? And Galbank, no less. I do quite enough business with them as it is.
All right. Well, I'll have some people look over this. Maybe they'll be in touch.
I very much doubt that.
See you around.
If there's something you need, no matter what it is, think about the trade business. If you need anything else, you know where to find us.
I totally understand that Mast has a tremendous amount to keep track of. I just wish...
Man, so much shit.
It wasn't always my work that falls through the ground.
Home, the dream home, one of the perks we got. Shit.
Well, if you're here to try something new, all our services... Oh my God.
Hello?
You just took me a little bit off guard. It's like you read my mind. I may have lost a data slate containing the confidential information of numerous little things, you know, like payment information. Oh no, who am I kidding? This is so bad. It's not. People's private information is at stake. And worse, my reputation. Please. Yes. Thank you. And let's see, I frequent the Terror Brew nearby as well. Thank you for doing. Oh, and don't re. Oh, yeah. Enhances proprietary register technology. Is that. There is a reason we've been. If you'd ever like to make a change.
Well, plastic surgery, whatever. I guess I could do this little side mission real quick. It seems like an easy one.
Hi there. Welcome to Terror Brew. How can I help?
The priests are down with the FC!
What's my problem with them? Really? I'm keeping the FC accountable for the terrible things they've done. The Colony War was an unforgivable tragedy. The Freestar Collective took my father away from me. That's not what I want. I don't want us to move on. I want people to wake up. I want justice and closure. Well, I want it torn down. The fact that there's even an embassy for them here, tear it down.
Ha! Diplomacy? That doesn't mean anything to the FC. They'll break any law and treaty that they... Uh-huh.
Working at the office of... Mark my words. Someday, I help solve... Curly doesn't sound up. No, I... Thanks.
That happened.
Welcome to Whetstone. If you're looking for the best cut of meat in the settled systems, look no further. I'm sure we'll see you again.
All of our services are designed. You found it. Oh, my God. You have helped a humble businessman. Thank you so much, and... Oh, I hope this hasn't tainted. Well, I'm not at lip, but... Gosh, it could be. Come back anytime.
Starfield.
Now listen, I have a lot on my plate. You don't look like a new hire stumbling through their first day. Really? You have your... Oh, this is perfect. Kismet, really. I have a business proposition for you. You're a law and order type? Well, this is perfect. This job is literally serving justice. Gal Bank is the agreed party, and if you help me... So you see right through me. You are just the person I'm looking for. Well, confession time. I might just be a little desperate. See, the world of credit analysis, you know, dealing with deadbeats and reprobates is, it's a tough field. What I need is a ringer, someone that can collect some of our top delinquent offenders. What I need is you. You work with me, the fee you get. If you haven't noticed, and I'm guessing you have, someone gets seriously underwater, they skip the system. And it's a real pain to track them. Sad truth is, we can't track everyone down. Oh, I can tell you're eager. That's good. Yes! So, we got a Galaxy-class con man took out a loan to franchise a restaurant. Turns out, surprise, it was a scam. And Dieter Maliki jumps system. He's holed up in a literal shack in the middle of nowhere. The job is simple. And we don't want him dead. We don't want him hurt. Just close his account like an honest citizen. Well, I mean, yes. And you don't dome up on a dust ball unless you're serious about it. If he dies, then his assets go to probate. And we can get paid. So if he forces you into an it's you or him situation, it's A-okay for Galbank's bottom line if you choose him. But I cannot stress this enough. This is not the ideal outcome. We wanted him liquidated, we'd have put a tracker on him. Well, you may need to lean on him, scare him. Nothing illegal, just don't listen to any sob stories he tells you. These are scofflaws, scum, flagrantly violating the term. I'll send over all the details. You find Dieter and bring his account current. I hate to end on this note, but you know, not everyone's a straight arrow. You cut a deal with Dieter, honestly, I have no way of knowing. But don't expect any more jobs from me. Best of luck, huh? Good luck out there. I mean it. Right. Small home in the Olympus system, right? There's a balance on that property. Argos Extractors negotiated a very fine loan for you. There are weekly payments, but if you miss a payment, no big deal. It's a pay-as-you-go type of affair. But I think we'd all be happier if you dealt with the mortgage one way or the other. Certainly. So there are two ways to take care of a loan for... One's easy. Just pay off the balance, then the house is yours, free and clear, and you are one very happy new homeowner. The other option, less ideal, is just walk away and we foreclose on the property. That is a chunk of change, to be sure. But we don't do partial payments. Sorry, it's in the contract. If you get the money, though, we're happy to settle them. You have a good day.
Thank you.
off my ship. He's going to the fucking outpost, I guarantee you. I'm just gonna find an outpost and I'm gonna sit there for fucking all of eternity. No, actually, maybe I'll go visit my home. Maybe I can have him stay there. I don't know if that counts. I just had the fucking fanboy bitch boy fucking stay at my home. He'll take care of it. He'll be the ward of the home, if anything.
I am the moth, of course. Being part of your crew is just the
space to work with. Oops.
can't come in. God damn it. If that's the case, fuck that then. I'm going to build an outpost. I want to do a memorable and awesome place. Part of me would want to do the moon or Mars, but I'm not sure if that's a place where you can actually build an outpost or not. Soul, there it is. The solar system, baby. Fracking station. A lot of water in this area. Damn. Well, I think that's actually based on real life, though, so. Yeah, this would not be a good place to put a settlement, though. It's nothing but water. And some of that chlorine. Chlorine, or fuck. Hell no. Spot, sorry. It's an extreme environment, so I can't make one there. Jupiter's a gas planet, or Saturn's a gas planet, what are we doing there? Titan. What's that? It's Uranus. Jupiter. That's Uranus. What is this, Neptune? Oh, Neptune. Pluto. Where's Earth at? That's Venus. That Earth? It is. Wow. Earth ain't looking too good. I mean, in this universe, Earth is fucked. Like, there's no other way to just say it. It's got quite a bit. Lead. Water. A lot of that. Oof. Not a good, great place either. The whole soul system is pretty much a shitty place to fucking have an outpost at. Where was that system? No, I don't do that right now. Let's. I tried disabling one of those ships, but I tried to use the X thing and it didn't work.
What's next on the agenda? Yes! I just want to make sure. Oh, wow.
safe to bring him home.
Good day, Captain.
Hey, he gets his own suit. That's nice. It's nice they do that. Is the ant getting cold? Damn, it's a shitty plant. That's for damn sure. No making a base in this place, I'll tell you that.
Thank you.
steal this shit, that'd be hilarious if I do. You can do that, by the way. Hey, I didn't even notice in the bottom left. It's telling me what this is. Of course, I know what it is. Right, super. Actually, say how much oxygen's here. Of course, the pump is freezing as fuck. And then that the gravity's low. Actually, by how much? He was getting a little too close. Who are you anyway?
You're a tough one to track down.
I knew it.
Wanted all over the settled systems with a bounty to match. What? You don't know your own history? You must have done something to put all those zeros on your bounty. But it doesn't matter. I don't care what you did, only what you're worth. Is that right? You talk a good game, we'll give you that much. Most bounties we run into tend to pick first and run second. So, we're off to a good start. Anyway, since you seem confused by our presence, I'll break it down for you. Seems someone's gone and put an Ashta-sized bounty on your head.
How many credits you think fitted an Ashta, boss?
Good question. I'd say 2,000 creds would be enough to make us forget we ever saw you. Or, we could just collect it the old-fashioned way. Does it matter? Why don't we just say your mother did it? I'll send her your remains. Oh, we'll do more than that. Grab your forks, boys. We're eating good tonight.
What was that, bitches? You thought you could take me, huh? Cool-looking suit. It's weaker than my current one, but... And, I mean... It's kind of cool-looking. The masses was my fucked up. Gives me some decent protection overall. The protection's pretty much, like, balanced. I kind of like that. Plus, it looks cool as shit, so, I mean, I gotta have it. Aboard. Is there no one here? Ah! Damn it, it's contraband.
Your bag seems full. Is this another training regimen of yours?
Quiet, bitch boy. His name is now it's just bitch boy. He follows me around. Oh, my boy, is your bag full, sir? I shall take it for you like the bitch boy I am. I like him just because how much he likes me. But it's kind of annoying at the same time, so it's a love-hate relationship, I guess you could say.
Did you see? Off we go to another adventure. This is so... Consider me
your pack meal, and pack meal you shall be, bitch boy. Let's give him some stuff against. Good defense. You can have that piece of shit.
I hope you don't.
I'm just gonna give him a pirate's fishing suit, fuck it.
Back to work then. Do you need it? Of course!
So encumbered and whatnot, it's the weapons and shit. The fact that I have a heavy ass suit on me now doesn't really help much.
Let's keep moving. Onwards and upwards.
Oh, boo. your shit.
You went to a lot of effort to find me. Yeah, that's exactly what. I'm gonna give you one chance. Leave. Let some other errand boy do Gullbang's dirty business. Otherwise, it's not gonna end well for you, my friend. Why the hell would I do that? You don't know what you're talking about. All right, look, I'd like to help, but... Yeah, I hope so. I wish it didn't have to be this way, but... All right, all right. Took me ages to collect this, but I just want a decent night's sleep. And here, debt repaid. Now get the hell out of here. Bravo. You got the bank their credits. Must feel real good.
There was a small bit of dust on your shoulder. Now, there's always... I've got your back, and your sides, and your front.
Let's get back to my ship. Again, it's a video I found that was a good little tip in to get rich in Starfield, finding like these kinds of things. Gigantic blue sun.
Captain. We pose no threat here. Quite the opposite. Our ship's full of the faithful. Happy to talk if you're inclined. If you don't want to return the hail, that's okay. I'm making another run out of New Atlantis, taking Universals out in the stars. To get closer to God and to appreciate the galaxy. We grav-jumped to a few different systems. We're lucky to have some pilgrims who have never been off-world. Seeing so many marvels can be a life-changing... Space travel is dangerous, but fortunately, most ships don't engage us, whether it's respect for our religious beliefs or the fact that we carry only passengers. Have you ever felt something spiritual while traveling? I've jumped dozens of times, and I still don't know I've had the revelation that Keeper Aquilus describes. But I'll keep jumping. I completely agree. It was a pleasure talking with you. We have to be going. But I hope God watches over you out there in the stars.
Okay. The system is supposed to go to, right? Is it Vault 2, I think? Stupid.
Thank you.
wolf. That's what the system's called. That's where you go. That's what it was. This is the next thing I need to unlock. That's how to do that thing.
Feel free to land.
Greetings, Captain.
You should inspect your ship for heat leeches every couple landings. They'll cause plenty of havoc.
How about my foot up your ass? Is that a big enough scoop for you?
Don't think that's appropriate talk.
Welcome to the Trade Authority. Our stock may not be as vast as New Atlantis or Sedona, and seeing as the Trade Authority is the only fully licensed operator for the Den, I'm afraid your alternatives are... It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Just as stuck out here as I am. So what does that say?
It's very kind of you to offer. There are, however, likely some... I'm sure you're old. If there are deals to be made... My primary role here is to oversee logistics. I'm told that they're...
Hold it. I appreciate
it. I hope we have what...
In a vacuum. If you're stationed here long term, that means you're around these people all day, every day. And they're not going to like it if you're making them look bad.
Lieutenant Commander Marquez, I appreciate your concern, but I have an obligation to SSNN to report on what I see.
I'm sure they do know that, Holden. I'm just saying, maybe use a little more discretion in your reporting. Maybe a lot. Don't worry. When the next big story breaks out here, I'll be sure to help you get the scoop, okay?
I will think on that. Thank you.
Haven't seen you around here before. Welcome to the Den. If you've got business with the Vanguard, I hope you ran it through MAST first. If not, you probably made a long jump for nothing. The same thing we do everywhere else. Sometimes it's a little... I wouldn't mind a little more support. Might be counterintuitive. We get the occasional distress call. I'm not complaining. Oh, gosh, no. The Den, the original Den, mind you. Sometimes I think that's why... I'm glad we have it as a post. And Marcel and the traitor... Don't think it ever will... Fly safe.
If you're ever in New Atlantis, mind putting in a... Well, I certain... The Vanguard pilot... You know, I... I could, so long as I don't mind seeming like an abject... Well, I... Sir? The Vanguard pilot, you know, I... But that's... That's not at all what I'm doing, I... Why, certainly. Reporters are... It can admittedly... Au revoir, as they say.
Sure, we're gonna do next. What was there next to do? Report back to that asshole. And then after we do that, we'll probably do a main mission. That or can't speak with him though, so we might speak with him to see what's going on. And there's all this shit.
I can do that whenever. Ooh.
Accept a cargo mission? Whatever. Oh well. That's it for me. I'll see you all later.